The best barber in Michigan.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh no!
What up, Mart crew? Big Mart here. I'm looking a little bit dirty, but keep it calm. It's all right. We making that money, you know what I mean? You guys might be asking, where am I? You know, the pew, pew, pew. First, you guys like my lining? Look at those eyes. Ooh, vampire. Oh, but today, you guys remember the video of me going bald? Getting that haircut. After I posted that, I got a call saying, hey, we want you to do a full video of you getting a haircut to, you know, basically promote their barbershop. I was like, okay. So we were talking, you know, my busy schedule, their busy schedule. I mean, one of the most greatest barbers in the world goes by the name of B-Ro. We're all talking, you know, his schedule, my schedule, this, that, whoop, whoop, whoop. We finally came to, it's been a month already. And then I called him, I was like, hey, what are you doing? And then he said, Sunday night, you know, he wants me to come after hours so we have the whole shop to ourselves to where he can focus. He was supposed to do it yesterday, Sunday night. And I called him, he said he was at, you know, he was busy. And then we planned on tonight. So, me, I get off at 10. And then I gotta go, so I'm going straight to the barber shop. So I'll probably get there around 10:20, 10:30. And then the haircut's gonna probably take an hour or something. And that's crazy. So, you know, it's crazy how you could appreciate someone, you know, supporting a business by, you know, doing things. Like, it shows that you're thankful for what goes on. And that's what everyone should do. Be thankful for what you have. Because if you do that, you're just better. You're going to be better off in the future.
I don't know what kind of haircut I'm going to get. I don't know what kind of hair I have anymore.
Right, let me go back, you know, and go Eagles. Anywho, I don't know what kind of haircut I'm gonna get, so we're gonna see what our options are. Options. We all have them. So I'm gonna finish off what we have going here at work. You know, got a hole in it already because, you know, hard. Wait, look at that. I didn't even touch it. Like, look how cheap. Ready? I barely even touched it.
But they're $1 million company.
Billion, I'm sorry, billion. Can't get no decent gloves. But I'm gonna finish off with a guy here, and then I'm gonna go take you guys to the best barber in Michigan. The best barber in Michigan. You can ask anyone who's from Michigan, you know, IPCNR, because, you know, other people from other places in Michigan, they're hard-headed, so they really don't know. But after work, it's off to the best barbershop / barber in Michigan. So stay tuned. If you go, listen, I know this is going to be a dope video. I'm going to set up the you know, the tripod. He's going to do what he do. So if y'all excited, man, like me, you know, me doing this YouTube video, we're slowly getting up to things, you know, meeting great barbers, great people. Hopefully soon I can start messing with famous people. But let's see, you know, so if you guys are excited, smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, and comment down below what kind of haircut I should get.
Okay.
So I'll see you guys at the barbershop. Well, listen, we just got here. We're at B-Roll's right here. See that? Your B-Roll barbershop. I'm telling, bro, it's 10:30 right now. It's 10:40 at night. And he said, I'm gonna wait here for you. So give him a shout out, man. B-Roll barbershop here in Ipsy, Michigan, bro. The beautiful city of Ipsy, Michigan. I think he's waiting in his car, so let's see what he has in store for me. So we're coming up. I don't see. I think that's him in the car right here, bud. Huh? All right. He said he's gonna be with me in a minute. I don't know if y'all ever seen a barber shop like that. Man, he got the Jordans. He got, who is this? Akon, T-Pain. Look at that. Yeah, Big Martin. But this is really clean, bro. And the good thing about it is, like, they clean, like, for COVID, they spray whatever they gotta spray. Clean barbershop, well organized. If you got some food, you know, you want some snacks, they got them on the machine. Look at the comfy. Look, man, they clean. Look, they got the nice house. But they is clean, man. Got the tourist parked outside. He's taking a phone call right now, so. Hey, it is what it is. We're gonna do what we do. What the plan is, what I thought about doing, you know, normally I get the fade here, just a fade, and then just keep the top in the beard. But since we're doing all this, I was thinking about doing something like that or that, like something with the part. I like the design. So we're doing, which one are we doing? Something like what this guy has right there. But I feel like it's gonna look better on my head because I have darker hair than the kid. The kid has blonde, yellowish, whatever color you want to call it. So it looks something like that, but I'm gonna let B-Roll do what he do. You know, he best barber in Michigan, you know what I'm saying? So
gotcha, bro.
That's my man right there. B-Roll's barbershop, man. Ypsilanti, Michigan, bro. Next to Walmart on Ellsworth. I'm gonna drop the address in the description below. It's gonna be crazy. We going from this. Look at that, man. Oh, that's so bad. But man, it's just gonna be a transformation. So y'all just smash that like button, subscribe, and just wait, man. Just wait. Thank you. fall asleep. Astaghfirullah. I don't even know what time it is. 12? Wallah, this is $100?
Yes, sir.
Say wallah.
Wallah.
No.
Yes, sir.
God, man, never mind, bro. Because I'm turning 21 in three months,
mm-hmm.
and I'm going on vacation. So, you know, maybe I have to get it again. Look at that, man. Oh, that's so bad.
But man.
We are done. What time is it? 12:35. Took 2 hours to do a haircut. But you know. Best. I swear it's the best haircut I've ever gotten, you know? He was nice enough to stay 2 hours after 10. As soon as I got off, he waited for me to get off of work.
I'm telling you, man. Best barber in Michigan. Bureau Barbershop in Ypsilanti, Michigan. I'm dropping the address down in the description below.
If y'all mess with this kind of content and stuff and you mess with the haircut, smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button and stay tuned because we're doing. And this dude right here, man, say what up, man. Shout yourself out, man.
What's up, bro? How you doing?
You know what I'm saying? He styled it, you know.
Got me looking good for the honeys out there.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Man, he hooking it up, man. Vero and his dog, man. If you like this, video, man, we're for sure gonna do more. You know what I mean?
Right.
Smash it, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one.